才起的事。
Carmina filled me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready. Because there's no room for error. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
Okay. This place is getting better and better.
Back in the day, we built a resistance to deal with the likes of Joseph C. And it worked. I mean, we really stood up to those Peggies. We'll never get close to that kind of army again, but we need to try. Little by little, we'll take the highwaymen down.
Sometimes I wish I'd died on that train. It beats the pain of feeling responsible for so many deaths, you know? I thought I was helping. I thought I was giving us all a chance, but I guess I'm just a fool.
Hey there.
This is gonna make things better. We're all grateful. Can't imagine what it was like to survive that train crash. We'll need that sooner or later.
Nick was one of the first people we met when my sister and I got here. He tried to act tough, so we beat the shit out of him and put him to work for us. Doesn't matter that he got away. Sooner or later, his whole family's gonna get what's coming to him.
That'll come in handy. Any eat dinners at night, the smart thing to do is stay out of their way.
All's quiet so far, but they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose them.
Hello, sir.
Shit, it's them. Get back to the others. Go!
Hello, welcome. Now, where?
They're driving up to the west wall.
I'm there already, but no one's there.
Thank you.
Lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. Twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, in the Weepy?
Is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were doped to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph C. A man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. You've left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past,
stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they have, whatever their secrets, we need it. Against the wall. Find out what this Joseph has. I'll patch things up here.
Intermission, Nani.
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
The bearded man? He was just giving me some food.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry. He said we have to find food wherever we can.
Yeah, but we don't take anything from him, not even food.
Why?
Because we knew that man before we were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad and tried to hurt our family.
Hey, you see him again, you run away as fast as you can. You hear?
Go on inside, honey.
She's gotta learn. We do not accept help from the babies.
Thanks for giving me the tools for success.
Thank you. I love that plane. I love you. Makes sense to me.
Oh, Dad. Ever since I was a kid, I've always wanted to fly. I guess it's just in my blood.
I'm here.
I'm alive, after all. Dad would talk my ear off about what it's like. The freedom and weightlessness. He promised to teach me as soon as I turned 18. I hope he keeps that promise.
Surviving that attack wouldn't have been possible without you and Thomas Rush. I hadn't heard of you folks before this, but I'm glad my kiddo went out to find y'all.
The watering hole has been reoccupied by highwaymen. If you take it back, be careful about any alarms.
We came close, Rabbit. You managed to hang on. Barely. How long do you think you can hold out? Cause me and Mickey are definitely gonna look for payback.
Ah. Let's go, Grandma.
Listen to me! one you know.
Thank you.
kicked it up a notch.
Freaking A. Not too bad. Oh my god, I was like... Hey, Miss Macy.
Fuck. What am I gonna do?
Blah, 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 blah. I see something. I think it's going well considering I just started this game like 3 days ago. That's for... Not really. I don't think I'm having trouble aiming. Where's that spring so I can be done with this? Voss from the third game is worse. He's actually awesome in that game. See, I'm wearing that shirt I showed you earlier. Ah, yeah, that Link is awesome. Oh no, I found it at work. I get a good deal off it. I have the green version of the Triforce somewhere in my closet. Well, they go by really quickly, not surprisingly. I barely had time to find my size. Where's the baby?
What kind of soft-headed so-and-so sets up shop over a sofa bomb?
Ah, there it is. No, I was at work. Is she pregnant? I didn't even see your notifications yesterday.
Cool. Alright, now increase the pressure with the central valve. Boy, listen to me.
That's what I said, she's pregnant. That's what I figured. Wait, you had kids before?
That'll do it. Come find me in the shed, man.
Ah, congrats, I guess.
Come on in. Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between the baby and those masked dill holes I've been getting to.
I never had any kids.
My problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends.
Yeah, I've never had any kids. Maybe someday.
Doy, I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
We both do, but I'm at some point, but I'm having her finish school first.
Hey, you okay? Sorry about that, that's my... My bad, I forgot not everyone goes hard in the paint like me and her do.
We got Boku helmet heads on the inbound. I'm up here in the bro's nest with a blade on the barrel launcher, but there are too many for me to handle. Take those fuckers out, man. Any way you can, and don't let them fuck with the traps. The traps are supposed to fuck with them. We're gonna mess up our system.
Oh, well, if she lets us see it. Well, that means we won't be seeing Pixie for a while streaming.
Hey cutie, you wanna help mommy make the baddies go boom boom, Blade? Yeah? Okay, press the button. That's it, buddy. I'm so goddamn proud of you right now. I'm finna cry. Oh shit. I'd say it's official, you're the coolest baby in the history of all babies. I mean, other than Napoleon, what other babies killed this many?
Well, I'll be like, after... Well, she won't be able to play Beat Saber for a while, at least. Really, Granny? Really, Granny?
Blade, did you see that? That dummy walked right into mommy's trap and got his guts
But I have a feeling I'm not meant to be a dad, though. Not bad. Way too easy for me. Maybe don't be pressured for one and play a game you like. Don't be, you know, let people tell you what to do. Smart idea. Ouch, did you at least get to save your work? Thank you. Are they done yet? This is kind of annoying. Come back here, shopkeeper. See, you told you it's not that hard to be accurate. There's the supply. I don't think I'm a bad shot. So, what was it that he said? I can't.
You won't do that to anyone you know.
So, what was it they said that I'm not gonna take the Underwatch? Oh, God, I remember this. Two specialists to go. No, actually it's not. Number 5 and number 3 and 4 were much bigger. And the villain for number 3 is much better. I'll be back. My favorite is Voss from the third game. He's very sadistic and funny. Because after he died, the third game kind of just like went meh. Yay, level 3. I can upgrade my guns. got solar power and wind power.
I'm here for you, kiddo.
Hi, Kim.
It's so good to have you home. He's always had a hard time sitting still. Talk to him if you need some kind of transportation. Cars, quads, boats. Yeah. I'll bet he can even get something to fly again if you help him rebuild his garage.
You are the answer to my prayers. I can't believe that fucking worked. I think I owe that whole kind of age.
It's kind of
always up for a nice nature walk.
You didn't just save us, you saved those kids. Well done.
Sweet new weapons in stock. I should stream the third game again. That might be fun. Oh, snaps. Boo! I can't even build anything, you bastards. Well, I can play the third game for you. I got it for free. After this one, probably. Okay. Yeah, it takes place in a deserted island that's run by pirates. It's considered to be the best in the series. Well, this one is just an expansion of the fifth game, so it's not too bad. God, these are so expensive. Ooh, Daddy likes a new bow. No, it is a full game. I just considered it an expansion because it's basically the same map, you know. And then, you know, like whatever happened. Ooh, that looks...
You are the answer to my prayers. I can't believe that fucking worked. I think I know that monkey got an HJ or something. I don't know. Got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the highwayman snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prison run. It's how they punish those disloyal to the gang. The winner gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged, so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible grisly deaths. Yeah, I guess they're still butthurt that she gave her baby to us instead of them. I guess even helmets love babies. I mean, this is special.
As soon as you're happy.
Need to make sure that Gina wins. Gets out of there alive because that's Blake's mommy. Nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess. I've got enough things to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you. Save Gina. Snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way.
Well, if you need someone to talk to, you know I'm here for you. Because not many know this, I did suffer from depression as well.
Got
Glad all them rich city slickers are dead. Wouldn't know a pine tree from their picker, I tell ya.
Well, I don't know if I told you, I was abused for 20 years by my stepdad. And then my girlfriend of a long time dumped me on my birthday. Yeah, and yep. Yeah, I suffered the depression and
another great day to still be alive.
Hey, Dwight. You and me, we make good partners, huh? You and me were like,
and luckily I just, you know, like got over it. Yeah, I got over it, if so to speak. I snapped out of it. I guess that's how I learned how to be detached, too. I know. I've experienced both sides of it.
We're nearing the bridge. Looks like it's in pretty good shape. You know the bridges where I come from collapsed even before the bombs?
Oh, God. Don't freeze. I was about to say don't freeze on me. I'm 32, remember?
I come pick you up. See you later.
Yes, I know. I don't look like my age. Damn, miss. Well, where did it land, though? Ah, there it is.
Here's no one.
Ow! Shot him in the... ow, yeah. Not a fun way to go. No way around it. I gotta cross the bridge. I'm not a murderer. He's a bad guy. I know, that's why I said it's not a good way to go. Thank God I brought the granny sniper, not the loud one. It's a... it's a graphics bow, graphics bow. It's like the mid-level one, I think.
Dropped him like a new orange giraffe.
See, level 3 bow. It is. The bows here are pretty overpowered. Oh, this used to be a town. This is 17 years. This game takes place 17 years after the fifth game. That's why a lot of stuff is rusted. Take your shot, Granny. The noise is over. Why would you go in front of me? It's been sorting. Ah, that's good. I don't have a proper sleep schedule. I don't know. Must be my controller. Oh, you motherfucker. Yeah, I'm using a controller. Did she just say what I think she did? Yep, you need to do these expeditions to get rarer ingredients. I think she said, I'll take every motherfuckers down with me. I was like, good lord, woman. God, I'm almost out of water. Yep, but she's funny.
Hey, you see one of me? Come here.
One of me? I forgot what that means. I know it's French. Let's see. Can I build anything? What the hell? That's funny. No, not yet. I have it installed on my PS4 somewhere. Should I build the light machine gun or the bow? This one is not really worth it. Maybe this one. It is worth playing it, and you don't have to spend money. Huh. Alright, trying to...
Check it.
There's a bunch of highwaymen activity at an amusement park way down south in the bayou. One thing's for sure, they're not riding roller coasters and laughing and screaming and blah blah blah. They're finding shit that makes them stronger. And that's why we need to go. Now listen, the highwaymen already have the area locked down. So we need to be super careful. Okay? Now wait, let's go. Tell me when you're ready.
Well, at least you'll get a new stuff in. Because I remember we didn't have our oven installed until after my birthday. I was like, I couldn't cook. I made some seafood today and hosted 40 people. I was like, oh my god. We made 100 pounds worth of food. It's got like a little targeting thing on it. Yes, I also call this a expansion because it didn't sell for a full retail price, that's why. Why does this place feel empty? I know. I hope not. Oh, I see someone, or someone's almost saw me.
Thank you.
Oh Jesus, it's a really high damage bow. No, don't send backup. Nothing's to worry about.
Somebody's got the package! Don't let him escape!
But this crew needs a new net.
Those assholes are not going to stop coming, so let's get the fuck out of here.
Bad Sparky.
I like that bow. Thank you. Come on! I'm also gonna need to build a sniper rifle, I think. Blah. I don't know. Magnet? What the hell? Oh, don't know what level I am, but... Oops. I've almost, got every perk. Woot. That might come in handy. Can I make at least make a pistol? See you later, Macy.
So listen to this. I have three words for you. Alcatraz.
Alcatraz.
Highwaymen are stripping it of whatever they can find. It's a whole operation. Well, my friend, that just means Operation Fuck That Shit is underway. If the movies taught us anything, it's that there's always a way in or out of that shithole, right?
Alcatraz. Good Lord, that's all the way in California. Thank you. Well, let's see. I'm gonna need a sniper rifle next. And then my how many bombs did he detonate?
Find the supplies, and I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck.
Your laser kind of scares me, Granny. Oh my god, if
I'm moving. Here's no one.
I hear something again.
swimwear. Need more electronics to get this in there. Oh shit. Hello.
You know, I can't help but smile when I see you. Seriously, you're just always so ready.
Hello.
Well, my friend, there's more work to do in that department. Listen to this. There's a big military plane that must have crashed way back when the bombs went off.
Welcome back, and the other viewer.
Anyway, it's gotta have some cool gizmos because highwaymen have been seen all over it, like vultures. So us? We go vulture, the vultures, and leave those fuckers with nothing. Come on, let's go. Ah ouais, je capote, là, je trouve que c'était.
Growing up around here was a magical experience.
That is a very big spy plane. That's crazy that Deer's movie while the loading screen is happening. Alright.
The plane wreck is just up ahead. Man, that thing looks badass. You think anyone survived? Why, it's been 17 years, so suma po.
Getting goosebumps, that's not good.
Last chance to check your gear. Now go kick some ass. And when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later.
So they weren't going at once, so we were to hear all the time. I understand. I get off? Probably, unfortunately, but I'll try to tune in if I get off early. Run, run, motherfucker. Well then, that was annoying. Yeah, not doing that. So close. I'm okay. Just a bit cold here at the moment. My area literally has a freeze warning. That's how cold it is. Ooh, I like this one. Somewhere near me, about like 5 miles. Airdrop? Let's try that. Oh shit. Maybe if that was a bad idea. Oh shit. How? Okay, next time I'll just bring a fucking rocket launcher. Got him.
Victory in their fucking faces. I've had to put up with the twins' horseshit for years. I kept my mouth shut. I did what I was told. All I ever asked in return was for those two dingbats to leave my baby alone. And what did they do? Try to take my kid away and sent me off to die in their stupid death race. As long as the twins are around, my baby will never be safe. I'm gonna pay the highwaymen back for what they did to me. You're all right. Give me a shout if you ever need an extra gun.
Yeah, I'm not airdropping again.
I want to strangle whoever's playing this shit.
We got lucky.
I should go to sleep. Holy shit.
You did all right, guys. I know I talk a lot of shit, but I don't hate Herc. I just wish he could throttle it back a little. He's like a giant human puppy, you know? It's a lot of energy, and I'm not used to being around people. All puppies.
I'm hearing that the Edeners are taking an interest in you.
Hey, don't get cocky.
I have yet to get that game. I need that game. I think the lighting looks better now, right?
Little
Not yet, I do have a Switch to... I heard. Why don't you?
Reinforcements are driving down on the quads.
I want to keep your distance from that one.
I got you in sight, chickadees.
God, that's so stupid, Granny. Why would you be in front of my line of oh my God. You mean the Switch? I don't think... much so. Alright, got a Switch. Sorry, Granny. I am not needy. Got five more to go. All right, let's go rescue the big idiot. Perfect.
Which neither of us may ever escape. Oh, hey!
I see you have met the mother of my child, the love of my life, the deadliest human on the planet. Damn, Gina, you are looking good today. Oh, my goodness. Come here. Come here and give Daddy a kiss. Come on. Yeah, too much. It's too much to ask for right now, and I understand that. And I appreciate that. It was just...
Look at that bug.
I'm sorry. I do apologize. You're right to ignore me. This is on me. I made it off. Anywho, I'm Herc, and I'm real glad you showed up. I'm looking for a driver. A driver with a prowess for unregulated violence as if they were a younger me. Well, no doubt you've probably heard of my legend, my many outlaw adventures, you know, both in and out of the boudoir. Well, all the stories you heard are true, including the one about me liberating a country with a bunch of monkeys I trained in the deadly art of edge weaponry. But I forsake that life of fame and fortune and all its trappings to settle down. I started a business with my cousin, man. We made party liquor. I fell in love with the woman of my dreams, man. We had a baby. It was a good life, man. A peaceful life. But then these highwaymen, they came and they took it all from me. They took my distinct. They took my ride. They took my woman. And they tried to take my baby. They made this personal. So now, I'm a go charm quick on their asses. I'm
really?
With my ride. So I need you to be my wheelman, a fearless companion, willing to risk life and limb while I blow the fuck up out of everyone that stands in my goddamn way, like I'm the Jizzmaster MC Captain.
Really? They just really, they shitlord?
That is, man. I got carried away. Jizzmaster MC Captain, just sound like, just say, don't be a dick, man, put that away. Oh, hey, dude, right on, motherfucker, so, I don't know what that is, man. I got carried away. Jizzmaster MC Captain, just sound like, just sound like a fucking boss to me, man. I feel like a boss, man. I'm a fucking boss, mother. Will you join me on this path of vengeance? If you do, me and the monkey gods will reward you with spoils down your wildest dreams.
I have no idea. It's hilarious.
Pornographic VHS tapes. Cool guns.
Okay. Alright, I guess.
You're gonna love my car, man. It fucking hauls ass, man. All Fast and the Furious style. It's like a fucking car on four wheels, man. I ain't even kidding neither. It's like the fastest car in the West. Not even a highwayman can catch this thing. I mean, David Hasselhoff called me up once and he was like, yo, between you and me, man, kid's a fucking bitch. Let me talk about getting your ride. I told him to fucking take a hack, man. That's probably why they stole in the first place. All just jealous of how fast it goes and how sexy I look when I'm driving my whip. They're so petty, man. Well, joke's on them. I booby trapped that car and they could never look as sexy as me driving it because I got an inner confidence that just shines through. And it's all about confidence, which is why they brought it here to disable the trap. But, you know, I got to them first.
Hold up. Better let me turn off that booby trap before you get in. Nope, that's not it. Oh, here we go. Wait, what the hell is this? Never mind, I got it. It's good, I got it. You ready to go so fast your puberty hairs will blow back and tickle your butthole?
Wait, what the fuck? That's just weird, Hark. Well, if it's anything like a normal RPG, I should be okay, I hope.
Oh, shit.
I'm so close, it's not even fair. I need 12 more. Why is this up with the
Hey,
Yeah, we. I've seen their gameplay reviews. I have no idea.
Man, we whooped all kinds of ass there, huh? Come on, man, for it, this kitty. Drop the hammer, man, I want to get a speed on it. I want to apologize if I'm starting to feel like I might have talked my car a bit too much. And Gina says I have a problem where I talk things up and just a bit too much.
Well, of course I have. The first Zelda game I ever played was the original one on Nintendo. Maybe I don't get views. I even played the ones on the Game Boy. Maybe I don't get views, I'm not an attractive British lady or like Pixie.
I'm thinking that we made a pretty good
game. You do have a personality, especially when you're playing horror games.
If you want, we can continue down this path of vengeance and we can bust some more heads, man, you know. Just give me a call anytime. I'm usually free.
I don't know. I don't have a personality when it comes to... Well, only if you can handle the aftermath, I guess. Because you tend to get stressed out too. God. I think Otaku is also planning a 24-hour stream on Wednesday. Oh my God. I need those duct tapes. Where are you? She was on today. Yeah, she was on today. She was streaming Fable and some weird vampire game. I might be able to do it.
Rush is a fucking nerd and he has no idea what he's gotten himself into. No offense.
Yeah, I might be able to do it. Her last name is really funny. I need what, one more duct tape? Two. That it does, actually. That it does. Where the hell is all those freaking duct tape? I need that duct tape so I can move on. I need this for crafting. Where are you?
Apocalypse version of a prize in a cereal box.
Hope you know what you're doing with Eden.
No, I don't, actually.
I thought that would be more of a challenge.
Over Kim Rai's settlement, but you remember the father's
teaching. Fuck those things, we should kill it.
Great, I'm fully upgraded. Now what? AM. I should be going to sleep. No, I fell asleep earlier because I had an earlier shift. Is this what I think it is? Yes, it is. I see, no wonder they limited it. I get it now. Looks like I'm almost done with the game. Huh. Like it, unless there's some more missions that I haven't revealed yet. But because look at the map, the last specialist is right here. The last few missions. Turning off my heater. It's getting toasty. I guess. That's why it was probably not sold at a full retail price. Where's the Wolverine?
Motherfucker right here.
All right. They sold the game at $30 or $40 US. That's fine. Ow, holy crap, that's a headshot.
That one needs to burn, literally. He'll be out of the picture.
Just
the grave I'll never fill.
Huh, trap it is. Right. God, the ethanol usage is kind of high. I don't need no keys. I got a freaking pick lock pick. I know, she's awesome. Where's the radio? Basically, every time I salvage it, they come back and recapture it with more resources and guards. Pew pew. How'd you miss, Nana? Let's see now. Oh shit, they have a chopper? Okay. Well, that saved me so much trouble. That's like the best rocket launcher you can get in the game. It's heat seeking. Well then. What's next? Oh. I know you do. You're doing so well with that one. Who needs armor-piercing bullets when I have arrows? I know I can drive, it makes things faster, but the reason I walk is so I don't miss a lot of things, or any. Oh shit, those are demon fish. No, I missed.
Be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous. die in extreme comfort, or I'm never gonna die!
Moss grows on the north side of trees. You ever hear that bunk?
Yeah, if you clench real hard, you can make a diamond in your butt.
I'm hearing that the Edeners are taking an interest in you.
I can't believe we stood our ground like that at Brock Ferry. You're in a different headspace than you.
Thank you.
Planet Guy Marvel. It's inside here. I'm sorry. I remember this in the other game. That's gonna be interesting.
Lucky improved prosperity overnight. Come take a look at what I've gathered. Hehehe.
better sight line.
There's lootable stuff at the bottom of this lake.
Not too shabby. They couldn't find me. Oh, snaps.
Highwaymen are back at that island that you captured. They've set up an alarm, so be on your toes.
Let's see how good my eyes are.
get your own opinion.
But this crew needs a new
I'm gonna call it a night. I should probably get to sleep. I have work in a bit. Blah.